Today we're going to set up your Core Plus tablet of Windows 10 with the correct Wi-Fi drivers.